Okay, dog chewing bone in garden, but he needs his new flea tick collar on. So I've got that here. That's a one for a large dog. So here we go.
And this is how we unwrap it. So it's all done like that. You just uncoil it, get it ready, pop it around your dog's neck, pop it through the holes like that. Stand still, you. Tighten it enough that you can get a couple of fingers underneath. Pop it through there and then cut it to the desired length, and you're sorted.